Day off in Kyoto, I got bored at the temple, looked around at the 7-Eleven. The band took the speed train and went to the arcade. I wanted to go, but I didn't. Called me from a payphone, yeah, they still got payphones. It cost $1 a minute to tell me you're getting sober, and you wrote me a letter, but I don't have to read it. Driving out to the suburbs to park at the Goodwill and stare at the chemtrails. My little brother said you called on his birthday. You were off by like 10 days, but you get a few points for trying. Remember getting the truck fixed when you let us drive it? 25 felt like flying.